One on, facing Chris Holt, and oh boy, to dead center, and oh boy, that was a shot, 440 feet, Klesko's fourth homer of the year.